How do you feel? You feel good? Maybe some of you, your goal is hiding. What to do? Question. Finish? How do you feel? Feel? Victory? Or you feel? So now we have a new year. Maybe some of you decided this year will do. But how will you do? First, I would like a strong man to ask you, what's the money not to come? I was thinking that you should hit it here. Okay. Strong? Okay. So, question. Which body, which strong? Oh, body, arms, legs, which heart, all together? Okay, he has one thing. That and his life. His mind. His thinking. Okay. What are we going to do? Nothing to be afraid, just okay, now these two. But they have one thing. Her mind, his mind. We people, all of us, we have mind. My life, your life. If a person is thinking, me, I can. He can. If a person, he can. His mind is controlling him. Sorry. You know, the world, sometimes have meetings how, shall, can become rich. So, brotherly, wise man, wise teacher. And here choose you, one man. This man, he was working, he was smart. But this one, in 1 year, $60,000. The others, $12,000. This one, $60,000. Now, this man. He asks, this one, what is it? Ask. Two? More? No. The same. This one? Smart? This one, more, maybe a little bit. This one, maybe a little bit more. This, a little bit more. This one, this man is work better. These men earning $12,000. This one, $60,000. What is different? How more? Smart work, but one thing, his mind, he was thinking, me, I can, these, me, so you see, our thoughts are important. Another story. A little woman. I don't know how much old. She was young. This woman, she wanted to sell RV, you know. This woman, she wanted. Sell RV. This woman, other people, they were selling. If a person wanted to buy RV, he could. and this woman, she was telling other people, I want rings. Other people.
Yeah.
How? And how? Well, can. But this woman knows they could improve. They sell later. Maybe it's problems. This woman, see. And she saw many people. She was thinking, I can. She knew. She had money, she knew there were a lot of, but she knew she could. This woman, she started, she was seeking, she found a place, building, RVs. She asked, please, I want to start. But have a little bit, I cannot. Please, I want later. Okay, fine. So come wait then. She started. One year, finish. Second year, she was selling 1 million. And she said, third year, I think I will. 2 million. 2 million. This woman. Now I'm speaking about becoming rich. That's not the point. But I want these examples. I want to use them for a spiritual life. Proverbs 23, verse 7, it says, a person thinking better. So if a person is thinking, me, will fail. Today, I have people in the world, just like this woman. Other people were telling, can't, I was nothing. The same as a lot of people saying, telling you, I was nothing, will fail, will sin. It's true. You will. Me, I failed. Me, I sinned. But, okay, one, this one. He said, I know I will fail, but I will learn. If I fail, I will learn. Next time, not again. One time? Remember? It's true. People, Christians, fail and sin. But we can decide if we want. Or learn. Remember? Person is thinking that is thinking will fail. But a person is thinking other well. Proverbs 22 verse 13, it says, man, lazy, you say, outside, maybe lion with me will. So, person, lazy, afraid, out, danger. Will not go. If it stays, well, a person stay inside. Maybe you're speaking about the house, home, you're staying in. And he's thinking outside, danger, and you hear. But the person is thinking, hey, outside, I can work, I can grow, I can do things, be well. Go out, you see, I can work, I can do things. But spiritual life. If we really see it, and we think outside the world, evil, me, person alone because you're afraid if a person alone you will. A person needs to go out, meet people. A person evil? Not Jesus, but it's not an evil people. Christians. meet people, talk, share, grow. So if you save, you need love. Oh, you need to go, do things, work, encourage other people. Romans 10 verse 9 says, if you declare with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God from the dead will be saved. So in this verse, again I'm seeing it. It says, if believe in your heart. You truly believe in your heart, then you will be saved. So if a person thinks, Jesus, yeah, God, yeah, I want. But have not truly believed Jesus to save me, will not be saved. A person must truly, his heart, believe, think, yes, Jesus, he can save me. Then he will be saved. Next year, maybe. I'm sorry. But today, you can decide I will change. Today, I will think, believe, I can grow, I can do things. What will happen? What? No. person, he knows the Bible verses, he understands, he has read it and studied it. Me, before, many times, I was seeing other people, old man, no, verses, understand. I was seeing how. I understand. Those old men, they did not. No. They kept.
Thank you.